There's nothing that I'm scared of more, anything more than tornadoes, or literally I can deal with most things, but tornadoes are the things that really give me the chills. So I did put on my boots, but I think this is just a passing storm. It just had such a huge bank of electricity that I was quite scared of it. And it's like, I don't know, every time a storm comes, I'm like aware that anything, and the winds were really high for like, while it was initially passing, now it's died down a bit, the wind. But the winds were like a big gust of wind, and you're like going 15 to 20 knots, I don't think so, but. Oh, is this going to be a tornado? Because the last thing I want to do is run around and fight for your life, so to speak. But I think it's just a storm, so that's relieving. Because I'm very terrified of tornadoes. Like my heart, like when this storm hit first, it came with a big gust of wind, and my heart was palpitating. I'm so scared of tornadoes and cyclones. They're the things that I worry about the most. If this is just passing wind and rain that won't rupture the house, I'm fine. I'll get over it. Those palpitations will go away. But when there is a tornado or a cyclone or whatever, here they get tornadoes. And that's when I'm thinking this is just a bit of one pane of glass. There's no protection of anything. Literally, the house can turn into splinters, and then you'll be, you know, doing this, doing that to try and save yourself. So that's what I hate about this place, the aspect of tornadoes and cyclones, and the fact that this house is just a big bag of wood that will splinter and break if you meet one of those. So this seems like a storm, and I'm like, thank goodness, because I would hate to meet, or I hate to meet tornadoes in general. Like, I really hate them. And literally, like, I was thinking when this storm hit first, I was thinking, if I face just one tornado, I'm gonna be running back to the city, spending all my money on a rental, which is someplace better. In this, where less as high aspect of meeting a tornado or cyclone, I'd be like, I just want to run back to society and feel safer. Literally, that was my initial thought. Just one cyclone breakout, I'll be like running all over the place outside, or huddling inside, hoping that you don't meet the worst. And but I think this is just a storm, and I'm like, thank goodness. There were a few really good streaks of lightning. I could see what it looks like out the window. I couldn't be bothered. I don't know if I want to meet a tornado or a cyclone. I literally don't. I'm like, screw this, I'm going back to wherever. I don't ever want to meet one. Oh, my heart's no longer going. So the storm should be passing soon. It just seems like a wandering storm, not one to sit here. It had some really windy winds. I looked on the weather report and said next Monday is going to be a lightning storm. Like a thunderstorm. Today there was one booked, so you would assume it's just gonna come and go really quickly.
But on Monday,
it's supposed to be a bigger storm. But we're so vulnerable here. This house is just wood. It's not storm worthy. I'm like thinking, one storm and I'm running. Generally one storm and I'm out of here. Why wait for the storm? Why not leave right now? I have this theory in the back of my mind that this place is gonna be hit by like seven tornadoes at one time, sometime within the next 6 months. And I'm like thinking that would be scary. One is bad enough. One is like scream. Two is double scream, but more than two. Two is like chaotic. One is bad enough. Two is chaotic. You literally could be ripped over home within seconds. And more than that, I can imagine. Look at all that. Somewhere else is gonna get it bigger than us. See, it's passing now. With my hand out the window. This is like the sky view from the door. Many bugs.